And a little bit closer to home, the League of Women Voters is hosting a public forum. It's focused on local candidates running for office. The event will feature county commissioners and Ashland City Government posts. The forum is, of course, free and open to the public. It is taking place at the Ashland City Council Chambers tonight at 7 p.m. Now, we are told that candidates for county commissioner and Ashland mayor will all be present.